everybody, and welcome back to your channel, or welcome to your channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button just below the video. It only takes a couple of seconds, that's it. And we get to 1,000 subscribers, which I really, really want. If more possible. Yeah, we're playing a poo today. Mr. Wasp. Oh, you've got shield now, eh? You've upgraded. There we go.
What the heck were you thinking?
Oh, do not fear. You will be reincarnated. I must finish quickly or vomit.
The wolf is at old Gil's door.
So we've got a police car and cooler truck, that's it. Alright. Let's go get some money, money, money. I see you though.
Hope I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth.
For reason I'm struggling to get money now on the game.
Just give me a minute to catch my breath. What in the hell were you thinking, sir? Jiminy crickets. Ooh, the fresh air is somewhat confusing.
Got you, you little bugger. Got stairs here.
I wonder how many of these there are.
7 of them, I believe.
If the dumpsters are rocking, don't you come a knocking.
I am a lean, mean, Vindaloo machine. Come to Papa, random object.
About time I got there. Alright. The stove truck done. I was going to get his clothes and cars and everything as well. So, there's a card there. Alright, go get that then. Oh, the train's gone. Okay. Thank you.
I should sleep more.
No! I jumped and he didn't jump. Your pain in
the
ass.
My giant gut is slowing me down.
A bonus race, do-rag.
Let's beat Nate Nelson.
3, 2, floor it, loser!
300 horses of convenient power. Color me outraged. Oh, this is not good for my insurance.
Yeah, it's okay.
You have no chance!
Oh my god, that's quite a long leg actually. Oh my god! Stop knocking me over! Bastards. You're cheating, you know. Knocking me. I'm gonna catch first base now. Somehow. He's in first base, oh, fast as hell. Oh! God damn it. Turn number two.
Object. too slow, opposing vehicle. You should not have stepped in front of my car. Ha! Clean up in aisle one.
Oh, a second, it's just trying to catch fast now. See ya. I'm coming after ya. Stop.
Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace.
What the hell happened then? Oh my god! How am I supposed to catch this person? How fast is a boost car actually? Maybe whatever the car that is. Drift though decently. Oh, how did you get like that in the car?
Oh, what a disgrace. What in the hell were you thinking, sir? Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. Oh, come on, he cheated.
Yeah, he has.
Color me outraged.
Oh, yes, no. Nice.
You should not have stepped in front of my car.
It feels fast, but I don't think it is.
Newspaper upside your head.
What in the hell were you thinking? Honey! I must finish quickly or vomit. Hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. I am a lean, mean vindaloo machine. I hope I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. Oh, I am surprisingly acrobatic. 300 horses of convenient power.
Ooh, the fresh air is somewhat confusing.
Nice monkey. Get back in the torture box.
Thank you for not dodging.
This is a school zone. My spine.
Who put this here? It makes no sense.
Oh, I see boxes in here.
Oh, no! Come to Papa, random object.
That's done there. From here.
Push, push, push.
There's always something up here. As it was last time. There we go. There's something up here. The one that's called over there. Right.
Hope I have room in my pants for this. Hope I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth.
How do I get up there? This way? Ah,
what in the hell were you thinking?
I'll get them. How do I get over there though? I don't have a fire truck though. That's a quite fast car actually. Fire truck I need. I can get... That's not bad either, actually. Okay, I can get a hover car. Car for home is very fast. Police car.
Could I possibly get a ride? Collecting useless things makes me feel like a true American. Oh, I smashed my skull. $1 million in the next life, I promise. Oh, no!
Move there! Hey, eyes on the road, jerk!
This is not good for my insurance. Jiminy crickets! I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine! Ooh, the fresh air is somewhat confusing. Mr. Homer, sir, do you have an oversized vehicle that I might be borrowing?
Borrowing? No! Selling to you at an insanely high price? Yes!
Fine, whatever.
How much is it? $500. Well, it's half my money away gone. How much is it, actually? Oh, we're trying to get the whole car as well at the same time.
Excuse me, nice Mr. Shopkeeper person. Have you seen a hovering death machine?
No, nothing specifically of the hovering kind, no.
Oh, this was to be my greatest invention since sideburns in a can. They make you handsome and lovely.
What are you talking about?
I call it the Hover Car, TM. So don't try to steal the name, it's TM'd. I installed the onboard computer, and it came alive and attacked my person. For the love of all that's gliding, you gotta help me here.
Okay, what on earth can I do?
Knock the flashing the thing off the road before the authorities come and take me away again. Prisons ain't kind to pencil neck geeks like myself. They stomp and they kick.
Oof, you better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines.
Come here, you.
Oh, no! Oh, never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace. 300 horses of convenient power. Behavior. Look, Hurry up, or my arranged bride will chastise me.
It's so fast, though.
This is just between me and you, random object.
Fucky pot.
This is just between me and you, random object.
No. Stay over there. For watching, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, just a little bit down below the video. Very much appreciated. It only takes 1 second. The more views I get, the more I want more subscribers. Thank you very much. And yeah, see you soon.